She was pale as the lace of a wedding gown.